What's the case, boss?
It's a homicide. His wife was tried and convicted for his murder 6 years ago.
Looks like this guy was breathing 6 hours ago. This woman's been locked up all this time for a crime she didn't commit.
Did you always believe Paul faked his death?
There were signs.
We just got another piece of the puzzle. I'm sending a SWAT team to meet you there to proceed with caution.
Hold on. 3, 2...